Alright, we are back. This is Captain Beefy with Dying Light 2. Stay human. And we are about to sneak through. A whole bunch of zombies. And hopefully not get caught.
When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth.
Worked out great for them, huh? All right. Be careful. It's not stable. Come on.
It's a long drop.
I guess so.
This poor guy gets his ass beat.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
All right, let's climb up. Oh.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier, at the girl's workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly.
You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Excuse me.
Doctor sees us.
He won't.
Besides, you'd have to catch us too. Come on, don't back out now.
Don't be a chicken, AD. I took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
This? You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. Fuck! You're about to turn! Get into the night fast!
Close.
Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
Sister?
Yeah, her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together. I think a guy named Waltz was experimenting on us.
A lot of nut jobs in the world, huh?
Yeah. I have to learn the truth.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I haven't thought about that.
Well, that's odd.
Well, there'll be time for that, once I find her.
Once you find her? Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me. Right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
You're all right, dude.
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. See the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Excuse me. All right. safe zone, Bazaar. Master Windmill.
Guns went, right?
Army seized him after a lunatic killed a bunch of people in March 2024. God knows who got him now. We should be getting ready for winter. You know, more people kill themselves than are killed by a virus these days. Guess they need some kind of purpose. Purpose? No. It don't come easy around here. Howdy. It's nice to see a new face. Nothing to see after all.
You gotta be kidding me.
Are you fucking serious?
Well, you shit.
Shit.
All out.
Didn't want to die like that.
Yeah, I got you, buddy.
Someone's been stealing our water. Nobody's doing anything about it. Such a shame.
I can't do this anymore. I really can't.
Seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
Hey, back off. Everything's starting to shrivel up.
I'm not doing that much better.
Have made up with your brother. He needs to apologize first.
Turn them on if you get a chance.
I can sell some
dinner. They power UV spots for everyone.
Who'd you get it from?
Someone I ran across. A stranger, but his price was fair.
Look who's here. Welcome to the Bazaar, Pilgrim.
Man, I'm so thirsty.
You're going. What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
Find
hey, bro. What's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to have? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
I have to design something useful for the citizens. I already invented underwater reading glasses for Alberto, then a retractable dog leash, but he kept jamming. And besides, we have no dogs here. All my ideas are worthless. Now is my last chance to prove that I am not worthless. So I spent the last several weeks walking around the bazaar and thinking hard. And then, I hit it. Our goats, They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I called this invention the electric fence.
Brilliant.
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah, something much more interesting. You'll see. I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. As far as I know, they can be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation. Bandits roam in the area, so it's possible there's nothing left there. In which case, you'll have to look for other patrol remains, or take a night trip to the store.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do, but I can't promise anything.
I would be very grateful.
Blows up the competition.
So, before I... buy these things. Endurance booster, fire arrows, mods. Upgrades. All right, we need some more.
Find something you like in the bazaar.
Come on, I won't bite. Don't recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Truly, Luke's been poisoned. From the water you sold him, Devin says.
What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
Oh, well, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, dammit!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking toast!
Wait, so then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
You sure? How do you store it?
I buy bottled.
There's no way it could become contaminated.
Not a chance. My supplier, Marco, always has clean water.
So, maybe it's revenge.
For what? Everyone loves me. Never had an enemy in my life. Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except maybe Marco. That bastard. Come to think of it, he's got an axe to grind for me. It was a long time ago. Never mind. Listen. He lives above an old shop on the west end of Villador, on Hounfield Lane. I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and can you go warn him? He's also on Hamfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you. Barney.
Everyone knows Barney here.
I don't. Tell me.
Well, wouldn't bother yourself about Barney. He doesn't like nosy people. Liable to piss him off if he finds out. And you don't want that kind of trouble.
Well, now I definitely want to know more.
Okay. He's Sophie's younger brother. Some say he's crazy, but he's a pillar of the Bazaar. The PKs are afraid of him, and they should be. Barney is no one to fuck with.
Sometimes I wake up at night for 5 years of learning and all for nothing. I just have to get it right this time. The world needs to see I'm good enough.
You look familiar.
Yeah, the guy who almost got hanged.
Why worry? You're standing here, aren't you?
Excuse me?
Look, we had no choice. If you had turned like we thought you were gonna, it would have been a massacre.
I see. It was a risky situation. I get it.
So? We good?
We're good.
Yeah, we're good. Middle of the people. guards.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade.
Gerard was a great man. He shall now live forever in our memories. You'll remember him every time you need friendly advice, a warm word of encouragement, or even to sleep peacefully through the night. That's what Gerard was like. Always focused on others.
Hey there. Rehearsing for the big night?
Where did you come from, handsome?
I heard you, singing.
Don't lie to Lola, sweet cheeks. Bet you thought someone was strangling a cat.
Not at all. I...
See this neck? You shouldn't be able to. Usually, it's wrapped in the softest, most rare of mink stoles. Lola was the grand dame of the bazaar. But until reunited with her beloved mink stole, she is unfit to perform. But how will Lola dazzle anyone without her beloved mink stole? Without it, I can't hit the high notes. And you don't see mink scampering about everywhere, do you?
Where is it?
Earlier, a strong gust of wind ripped it from Lola's tender throat and carried it away. I saw it flapping from the scaffolding near the GRE quarantine, at the intersection of Market and Horseshoe. Lola is powerless to retrieve it.
I could.
Would you? Lola could return to the bazaar to entertain, not frighten children like a lurking screamer.
Well, we can't have that.
No, indeed. Thank you, my knight in shining... whatever it is that you're wearing. I shall await you at the bazaar. Hurry, my fans await.
Damn! Almost had it. It's gone again.
Uh-huh.
Looks more like squirrel than mink. Well, I'd better get to the bazaar and give this to Lola.
From what Harvey told me, it goes this way. Or maybe not.
Are you kidding me? How much longer is this gonna take?
Hold your horses. Go to dinner. Play with a viral. And when you come back, it will be finished.
That's what you said last time.
Last time, I was wrong.
Wait a minute. Chasing the wrong thing.
You're new here, aren't you?
Thank you.
want to end up drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation.
Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container
trouble here.
Shove it up your ear! Duck! Try this on the side! I've got you now, motherfucker! I got something for you!
Thanks, Aiden. It's nice to have a safe spot in the middle of this chaos.
So we got another parkour skill. Reduce fall damage and keep your momentum.
Come on.
Wonder if my family's mail is finally arrived.
Parts for Carlos and his groundbreaking fence. Hope he's still waiting at the bazaar.
Ugh!
has fallen pretty quickly. Bazaar. We're going to go ahead and wrap this episode up right now. This has been Dying Light 2.
Stay human. I am Captain Beefy.
And thanks for checking it out. Go ahead and feel free to leave a comment below. Let me know what you think of the gameplay and how it's unraveling. We're already working on a couple little side quests here. And, you know, it's very typical of your open world games. As far as like side quests and all that go, you know, you always start off, you have this mission, you want to find something, do something, save somebody, whatever, and then you end up running errands for everybody, like finding a mink stole for a girl. It's very unimportant, but whatever. So please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already.